Well, today, an overdue Purple Heart will be presented to Vietnam War veteran. Congressman Hank Johnson will present the medal to Rockdale County resident Simon Ramos. The retired command sergeant major will be presented with the Purple Heart for being wounded back in Vietnam in 1962. The 83-year-old served for more than 35 years. Today's ceremony takes place at 11 a.m. in Conyers.
That's good. Thank him for his service. So there are just over...